Evolve Bamboo GTR. Evolve Carbon GTR electric skate is the fourth generation of autonomous skateboards by Australian engineers. A manufacturer tried to make a universal board that feels equally good both on city streets and on complex terrain. A device has got two brushless motors with a power of 3,000 watts, which allows accelerating to 25 miles an hour. Electrical skateboard has two main features: a Bluetooth remote control and interchangeable wheels for various types of road surfaces. Its chassis changes within 10 minutes and presented in two categories: street and all-terrain. Another secret of the device is an individual power setting. In addition to the four main modes, there is a customized profile that allows to independently configure the operation of electric motors. Manta 5. What happens if you combine an exercise bike and hydrofoil? The output will feature an unusual device called Manta 5. Engineer Robert Alonso positions this creation as an electric water bike. Its appearance is really amazing, as it looks like a compact alien transport. Manta 5 is delivered by traditional pedals and an auxiliary 400-watt electric motor. One can completely turn off the motor, or on the contrary, practically exclude physical effort. Hydrofoils and a special screw are responsible for the lifting force. A futuristic bike weighs only 44 pounds, however, it can carry a person weighing up to 220 pounds. Its maximum speed is 12 miles an hour. The bike can cruise on a single charge for 60 minutes. Auto Blue. Auto Blue is an individual respiratory protection tool. It features an attempt to create a convenient and high-tech mask, which in the current conditions is considered to be a very relevant area. According to the developers, the air filtration coefficient reaches 99.97%, excluding the ingress of any harmful particles into the lungs. This result is achieved by means of replaceable HEPA filters. Another feature of smart masks lies in its technological stuffing. You can interact with the device through the mobile application, which will inform you about the level of environmental pollution. An owner of Auto Blue also gets an opportunity to choose an individual profile that controls the filtration rate and breathing rate depending on the situation. Now the user has access to such modes as automatic tuning, walking, resting, or running. White Shark Mix Pro. White Shark Mix Pro is a compact underwater scooter, adapted to the needs of divers and people who want to spend fun time. A device has got two small electric motors that allow you to develop underwater speed of up to 1.8 meters per second. In addition to the original design that features a miniature skate, White Shark has got fixtures for an action camera and a water-resistant smartphone. Creators of the scooter provided it with a neutral buoyancy button, which automatically equalizes the pressure in such a way as to provide the vehicle with underwater zero-gravity mode. Mix Pro can be used at a depth of up to 131 feet, and a removable battery ensures uninterrupted operation of the device for an hour. The gadget will enter the market in July 2020. Geyser Systems. If you like to travel by car, you probably encountered a problem associated with the fact that often there is simply no shower. Creators of Geyser Systems took care of it and developed a compact portable shower. There is a small 3-liter water tank with a built-in pump and heating system. The device has a wide range of settings, such as adjusting of water flow. The most powerful discharge head will empty the tank in 1 minute, while the economy mode allows showering for 15 minutes. Using the Geyser Systems control panel, you can heat water up to 100 degrees Fahrenheit. The gadget has got various sensors that monitor its operation at all stages of use. A portable shower is powered by a 12-volt power supply. In the future, developers plan to add a standalone model with a built-in battery. Tapstrap. Tapstrap is a portable brass knuckles keyboard that ensures typing and controlling the cursor on smartphones, tablets, or laptops. The device uses a wireless communication module, allowing you to interact with electronic gadgets from a distance. Tap is worn on the fingers, allowing the user to make any surface serve as a virtual keyboard. According to the developers, they tried to rethink the world of augmented reality and to create a high-tech data input device on its basis. The gadget is designed both for interaction with conventional electronic devices such as smartphones and for working in tandem with a VR helmet. In virtual reality mode, the tap strap features are expanding significantly. A brass knuckles keyboard ensures easy navigation throughout the VR space and control of the environment. Glamos. An unusual gadget was created by a former Samsung engineer. He developed the Glamos Touch interface, which allows adding interactive control to any display. As a basis, LiDAR technology is used. It receives and processes information using active optical systems. Glamos is tiny in size as each of its sides does not exceed 1 inch. A device captures the movements of a person and sends corresponding commands to the input device. It is compatible with Windows, Android, and iOS operating systems, and also supports screens with a diagonal of up to 80 inches. One of the main features of Glamos is an accuracy of gesture reading. It is high enough for a game implementation of a gadget in projects like Fruit Ninja.